Now know that the first recreational pot shop on Cape Cod is open. Curaleaf in Provincetown opened its doors at noon today. The business received final approval yesterday. The dispensary will be open 7 days a week, but it warns customers that there is no on-site parking or shuttle. It also plans extended business hours during the summer, which of course is their busy summer season.